Patrick had a vague feeling something was about to happen. Something in the breeze of twilight had whispered, "It's going to happen tonight."
Are you just passing through?
No, we're moving here into Aunt Clarice's house.
Okay, what's the story about?
Some guy's been breaking into people's homes, murdering the parents and sparing the daughters. He stays in the house with her, along with the parents' dead bodies. I like to write stories.
Incident in a Ghostland is your most personal book so far.
Your sales are through the roof. They adore you.
Hello?
Please, you have to come back.
Vera?
They never should have stayed in that house.
Felicity, to create your own world.
I guess the question is, why write this book?
To keep from going insane.
She keeps reliving that night over and over.
Are you gonna let me die alone?
I never should have stayed in that house.
Nobody's here. No one is here, Vera. I know what you want from your sister.
They broke me. And now they're playing with you.
Do you understand now, Beth?
What did you do to me?
Except what happened.
Tell me what happened!